Hello again, YouTube. I'm here in Star Citizen's mini-universe, circling the security station Korea, looking for a fight. It's the area in the mini-universe that's basically understood to be open for brawling. Cypress Star here is in a vandal ship of some sort. We dance for a bit, but he's still got a green outline, so he's considered friendly. Apparently at some point, though, he fires an invisible shot at me, my port shields show it, and the radar outline turns yellow, indicating an enemy. But I never saw the shot. This appears all through this first fight with him. His ship doesn't show up in my upper right HUD display. I can never get a lock on him, and yet I'm constantly taking damage from his invisible shots. However, according to the game, he loses this first round with me.
Shields full. Bogey scanning. Shields charging. Shields
locked.
Charging.
Two missiles.
Locking on with two.
Shields full. Player. Shields charging. Bogey. Shields charging.
Shields balanced.
Shields full. Shields charging. Target destroyed.
A few minutes later, Cypress Star comes back, and the moment he appears from his quantum jump, he's considered hostile, as seen by the yellow outline around his ship. We dance again. This time I can actually see and hear his shots, and his ship is in my HUD. He routinely catapults away at breakneck speed, though, and then comes back. I'm not really sure how he's doing that. He finally does disappear. Either he disconnected, crashed, or something else happened. I kind of think there is some serious case of server desync, but I'm not really sure. What do you think? Let me know in the comments section below, and thanks for stopping by.
Shields charging.
Reset shields. Balance shields.
Shields balanced.
Normalize shields.
Shields normalized.
Let's fight.
Battle mode engaged.
Shields full. Lock. Lock. Bogey scanning.
Flare. Flare.
Flare. Shields charging. Shields full.
Let's fight.
Battle mode enabled. Shields full.
Shields charging.